Sound test. 1 2. 1 2. Sound test. Sound test. Test son. Allô, allô. Sound test. Okay, that's better. So I really have to talk properly into the mic. I mean, that's to be expected, but... Hello everyone, welcome back to the Assassin's Creed Marathon. Today we are continuing on with Assassin's Creed 3, which I'm gonna launch right now. I'm also gonna... Sounds like we're having an issue. Or not. Come on, Ubisoft Connect. Why you do this to me? There we go. So, in the previous session, we had freed Native American slaves from Braddock. And if I'm not mistaken, we are now going to help the woman. Liberated. Do things. I don't really remember what. But we're gonna do something. Don't let yourself get told what you are to do.
Oh!
I will admit that I haven't played for long, but the parkour system really is heavily automated. Compared to at least Revelations, Brotherhood, and 2. Let's see, what does the game has for us?
Hello, Charles. Any luck finding our mystery woman?
Word is she's been stirring up trouble just outside the city in a town called Lexington.
Well, then that's where we'll begin our search. I'll meet you there.
Lexington we go. I don't even know where we are. I don't remember this part of the game very well. Geographically, I mean.
Lack of intellect.
chest. I see. Feels like it is the frontier after all. Because I don't remember this war or not. Okay, so it was on the frontier, so I wonder what city it was. Was it Boston? You would have no idea. Lexington is a frontier city, isn't it? Oh, can't. Okay. Can hunt. Not get the trophy. Okay. Hunting region, Lexington. Here it is. Wasn't Lexington. It is.
Have you found her?
She's made camp not too far from here.
Excellent. Well, the sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this cold.
Some bad news, sir.
Oh?
Braddock is insisting I return to service.
No doubt he's still angry about losing Pitcairn. To say nothing of the shaming we gave him. Do as he asks. In the meantime, I'll work on having you released.
I'm sorry for the trouble.
Not your fault.
Too late.
Fire's only just been snuffed. Snow recently disturbed. She's close.
the horse.
Tracks are fresh. It must be hers. Seems she took to higher ground. Out of the snow and into the trees. Oh, damn it. Wait, come back. Do you return to Braddock, Charles, before he grows suspicious? I can handle things from here.
But, sir!
But nothing. Go. Stop running. I only wish to talk! I am not your enemy! Please just hear me out! Gods, woman! Only let me speak! Try my patience, woman!
Are you touched in the head?
Me, Haytham. I come in peace.
Why are you speaking so slow?
Sorry.
What do you want?
Well, your name, for one.
I'm Gudzidzio.
Pleased to meet you. Gudzidzio.
Just call me Zio.
Dio.
Zio.
Dio.
Now tell me why it is you're here. Where did you get this?
From an old friend.
I've only seen such markings in one other place.
Where?
Well, it is forbidden for me to speak of it.
I saved your people. Does this mean nothing to you? Look, I am not the enemy.
Close to here, there is a hill. Meet me there, and we'll see if you speak the truth.
Very well.
That town hosts soldiers who seek to drive my people from these lands. They're led by a man known as the Bulldog.
Edward Braddock.
You know him?
He's no friend of mine.
Every day, more of my people are lost to men like him.
Then I suggest we put a stop to it. Together.
What do you propose?
That we kill Edward Braddock. But first, we have to find him.
That is the first step, indeed.
I don't trust you.
I know.
Yet you remain.
That I might prove you wrong.
It will not happen.
So you say.
So I know.
Yet, I remain. Wait here. A Mohawkman is likely to raise suspicions, if not muskets.
This is hardly the first time I've been amongst your people. I can handle myself.
I hope so.
Can't stand being quartered there. The endless crashing of the waves. The sting of the salt in my eyes. And the goddamn gulls shrieking and shitting everywhere.
You're sure that's where we're going?
Aye. The Bulldog's putting together another expedition.
Well, that's what they're calling them now. Expeditions.
Aye. Smart, too. Slap a fancy name on something and all evil is excused.
Fair point. We've been doing that for centuries. Well, if not millennia.
I'll enjoy this, I will.
I have to go on the other side of the tape room, I see. Okay.
Can't stand being quartered there. The endless crashing of the waves. The sting of the salt in my eyes. And the goddamn gulls shrieking and shitting everywhere.
You're sure that's where we're going?
Aye. The Bulldog's putting together another expedition.
Well, that's what they're calling them now. Expeditions.
Aye. Smart, too. Slap a fancy name on something and all evil is excused.
I hear tell the French are readying to move on our positions. Wonder what Braddock intends to do about it.
He's already left for the advance camp. I'll wager our little holiday here is just about ended. We'll be marching south before week's end.
Mm-hmm. Oi! Where are you going, Cully?
Me?
No, the other cock, Robin.
Well, I was leaving.
Oh? And now?
Well, now, I'm going to feed you your teeth.
And you were worried I was going to be the problem?
And there we go. And one, and two. That'd be enough.
You're hurt.
Oh, that's nothing.
Here. This should stop the bleeding.
That wasn't necessary. But thank you.
We should move on. Meet me at Braddock's camp when you're ready.
She's warming up, guys. She's warming up to us. What the hell was that? Ah yes, the fort. I almost forgot about it.
Use the snowstorm to mask your approach. Having second thoughts?
Hardly. But I'll have to approach this carefully.
Go on then. I'll keep watch from here.
Okay.
I can hide in that cart.
Inventory.
As you wish. Let's see. 2 barrels of salt, 12 pounds pork, 10 pounds beef, 7 dozen eggs, 16 wheels of cheese, none of it French, don't worry, 5 bottles of whiskey, a couple dozen new uniforms, boots, and leather for patching, blankets, a cart of feed for the horses. What else? That's it. That's all there is.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
That would be smart.
General Braddock refused the offer. There will be no truce.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
He said a diplomatic solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict. One in which they'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words. As much as I hate to admit it. Still, can't he see this is unwise?
It doesn't sit well with me either. We're far from home with our forces divided. Worth. I fear Braddock's bloodlust makes me careless. It puts them in a...
Of course. obviously.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
Diplomatic solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict, one in which they'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words, much as I hate to admit it.
Still, can't he see this is unwise?
It doesn't sit well with me either. We're far from home with our forces divided. Worse, I fear Braddock's bloodlust makes him careless. It puts the men at risk. I'd rather not be delivering grim news to mothers and widows because the bulldog wanted to prove a point.
Where is the general now?
Rallying the troops.
And then it's on to Fort Duquesne, I assume?
Eventually. The march north will surely take time. There's a copy of the plans in the command tent should you wish to review them. At least this will be ended. I know.
That map will surely be of use. I need to find it.
That's gonna be a tough one. I do not exist.
Stand still. I'll catch you and come to you next week.
One bell.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
Oh no, I have to strike again.
General Braddock refused the offer. There will be no.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
General Braddock refused the offer. There will be no truce.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
He said a diplomatic solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict. One in which they'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words.
Put them at a risk. I'd rather not be delivering grim news to mother. mothers and widows because the bulldog wanted to prove a point.
Where is the general now?
Rallying the troops.
And then it's on to Fort Duquesne, I assume?
Eventually. The march north will surely take time. There's a copy of the plans in the command tent should you wish to review them.
At least this will be ended soon.
I tried, John.
I know, my friend. I know.
That map will surely be of use. I need to find it.
Come on. That's cheating.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps
that's
I could sabotage them.
Oh my good news. General Braddock refused the offer. There will be no truce.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
He said a diplomatic solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict. One in which they'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words. Much as I hate to admit it. Still, can't he see this is unwise?
It doesn't sit well with me either. We're far from home with our forces divided. Worse, I fear Braddock's bloodlust makes them careless. It puts them at a risk. I'd rather not be delivering grim news to mothers and widows because the bulldog wanted to prove a point.
What? Where is this thing coming from?
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them. Faster to just fail. I'll try it and keep this attempt. Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
General Braddock refused the offer. There will be no truce.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
He said a diplomatic solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict. One in which they'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words. As much as I hate to admit it. Still, can't he see this is unwise?
It doesn't sit well with me either. We're far from home with our forces divided. Worse, I fear Braddock's bloodlust makes him careless. It puts the men at risk. I'd rather not be delivering grim news to mothers and widows because the bulldog wanted to prove a point.
Where is the general now?
Rallying the troops.
And then it's on to Fort Duquesne, I assume?
Eventually. The march north will surely take time. There's a copy of the plans in the command tent should you wish to review them.
At least this will be ended soon.
I tried, John.
I know, my friend. I know.
That map will surely be of use. I need to find it.
them, eat them. I think it's totally bugged out.
Christ! He's running away! I don't see now. Let's give over.
Okay. I wasn't expecting that, but I guess there's no choice.
What news?
Braddock has left to rally his troops. They're marching on Fort Duquesne. It'll be a while yet till they're ready, which gives us time to form a plan.
No need. We will ambush him here near the river. Go and gather your allies. I will do the same. I will send word when it is time to strike.
Very well. With Warrior 2.
I wouldn't mind having to run around like that if it weren't for me not being able to get the prize of my hunt. Can't pet the cat. Good game confirmed.
The cold, cold ground.
Hard at work, I see.
How did you...
It is time. We've set up camp to the north. Meet me there.
Very well.
Gentlemen, let us away.
First it was too cold, now it's too goddamn hot.
And humid too, as I swamp, I tell you.
Say nothing about the mosquitoes.
Warm weather and bugs are soon to be the least of our worries.
Indeed.
What? You mean the bulldog? Please, we'll be in that one's beef soon enough and on to the next.
Where's your boy Lee gone off to?
Returned to finish out his service under Braddock.
I imagine the Bulldog's none too pleased after the stunt we pulled.
Be
pleased to spin a tale of my incompetence and beg forgiveness. He has a way with words, especially when it comes to flattery. I expect he'll be welcomed back with open arms.
Which would give us a man inside.
Precisely.
Unless you've underestimated our enemy.
If I have, Charles will sense it first and make his escape. He's more clever than you think.
When this is done, I'm taking a week in New York. It's high time I went and saw the sights.
I see you've been busy.
All these men are from many different tribes, united in their desire to see Braddock sent away. The Abenaki, the Lenape, the Shawnee.
And you? Who do you stand for?
Myself.
What would you have me do?
Will you help the others to prepare? Follow. They come.
Everything all right, sir?
Just savoring the moment. No doubt, many wonder why it is we've pushed so far west. These are wild lands, as yet untamed and unsettled. But it shall not always be so. In time, our holdings will no longer suffice. And that day is closer than you think. We must ensure our people have ample room to grow and further prosper, which means we need more land. The French understand this. And endeavor to prevent such growth. They skirt around our territory, erecting forts and forging alliances, awaiting the day they might strangle us with the noose they've built. This must not come to pass. We must sever the cord and send them back. This is why we ride, to offer them one last chance. The French will leave, or they will die.
And we all
know.
Wait. To scatter the expedition is not enough. We must ensure that Braddock falls, else he's sure to try again. I'll disguise myself as one of his own and make my way to his side. Your ambush will provide the perfect cover for me to deliver the killing blow.
We await your signal.
There, in front of us.
The wood's too thick. At this rate, it'll be days before we reach Duquesne. We should follow the river instead. We are near 2,000 men. One scout will need to know of us. And then what? Swiftness would serve us better.
Could anyone call this forest home? It's
I'm
all mud and bugs and monstrous things.
The ground is uneven.
The French pushback will be a lot of opportunities for us.
tolerates out amongst those I command, nor sympathy for the enemy. And no time for insubordination. He paid for his treachery, as all traitors must. If we are to win this war against the French, nay, when we win this war, it will be because men like you obeyed men like me, and did so without hesitation. We must have order amongst our ranks, and a clear chain of command. Leaders and followers. Without such structure, there can be no victory. Am I an...
Edward. Not so fun on the other end of the barrel, is it?
Look out!
Sir.
Where are you off to, Edward?
You are not going away from me. Wait. How come I can't? Why doesn't it work? I don't get it. Why? I'm at capped 60 FPS, so that's not the issue here. Craig system makes 4. Come on.
I never took you for a coward, Edward.
Come on, then! Such arrogance. I always knew it would be the end of you. Is the end of you.
Don't. Hurry before he gets away!
Go! I don't deserve this!
But you forced my hand!
Death opens a door. Nothing personal. Well, maybe it is a little personal. Been a pain in my ass, after all.
But we are brothers in arms.
Once, perhaps. No longer. Do you think I've forgotten what you did? All those innocents slaughtered, and for what? It does not engender peace to cut your way to resolution.
Wrong. Whether we applied the sword more liberally and more often, the world would be a better place than it is today.
In this instance,
I concur.
Farewell, Edward. Upheld my part of the bargain. I expect that you will honor yours.
Follow me.
Charming, Hayton. Very charming.
No! No!
You seem disappointed.
I thought that I held a key that would open something here.
This room is all there is.
I expected more. What do they mean?
It tells the story of your Tzitzizu, who came into their world and shaped it for what life might come. She had a hard journey, fraught with great loss and peril. But she believed in her children and what they might achieve. And though she is long gone from the physical world, her eyes still watch over us, her ears still hear our words, her hands still guide us, and her love still gives us strength.
You've shown me great kindness, dear. Thank you. I should go.
We are putting the finishing touches of Hayton sequence.
Master Kenway, did you find it then?
It was not the right place.
The others are waiting for you.
Gentlemen. Please, sit. I fear our temple was no more than a painted cave. Although it did contain precursor images and script,
which means we are close.
Not close enough, it seems.
We need to redouble our efforts and expand our order and establish a permanent base here. Although the site eludes us, I am confident we will find it.
Sleuth.
Hear, hear.
Furthermore, I believe it is time we welcome Charles into our fold. He has proven himself a loyal disciple and served unerringly since the day he came to us. He should be able to share in our knowledge and reap all the benefits that such a gift implies. Are any opposed? Very well. Charles, come, stand. Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order and all that for which we stand?
I do.
And never to share our secrets nor divulge the true nature of our work?
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost?
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. Together, we will usher in the dawn of a new world, one defined by purpose and order. Give me your hand.
There we are.
You are a Templar. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Wait, what?
Yes, what indeed?
You all saw that, right?
Wow.
Wow indeed.
The key must be the amulet Haytham took from London. We might know what it looks like, but we're no closer to finding it. Desmond, you need to keep going. Hey, he's your ancestor too. Why don't you hop in the Animus?
Really? That's your response? It's like dealing with a six-year-old. What is wrong with you, Desmond?
You want to know what's wrong? I'm sick of being treated like I'm not even here. Desmond, do this. Desmond, do that. Desmond, you better figure things out because the sun is going to turn us all to ash. And I know I was really nice to you, but actually I'm just another Templar plot twist. And yes, I would like very much for you to be controlled by a magic space wizard so that you can murder me. So there's your answer. I'm sick of being a goddamn pawn. I thought it might be different with you. I mean, you're my father, but turns out you're no better than the fucking Templars.
Don't you ever equate me to those bastards again. You hear me? Everything I do, everything I have done, has been for you. Maybe I pushed a little too hard, asked a little too much, but try and remember exactly what's at stake here. You need to get it together, kid. We're running out of time.
Right, that was unusual. Well, I'm just going to pretend that this never happened and get back to bringing everyone up to speed on where we stand. The news isn't good. It appears this temple is powered by a collection of, well, I guess they're batteries. You found one on your way in, but there aren't any more, at least not down here.
Any idea where we can find replacements?
Not yet, so I intend to tiptoe into the Abstergo database. Now, if I can cross-reference these particular devices with their database, then maybe we'll get lucky.
See what you can do.
Obviously. Anyway, Desmond, you can either take a look around here or we can head back to the Animus.
At the moment, we talk to people and get... Oh, that was the Animus. That's not what I wanted to do.
Alright, here goes.
Undan nizero het stanyu. Awira awa unte hyardo jadagu. Tone wahra nagara de. Desajera nero niha. Nekti yate huayata nekera. Azegante ta jajera oni. Nekti ya otena de gari wastakwe. Agungwe da sun a wahuan nordun kwezi niot nesagodea ogunga. Zewajera sriat dizaks ne hetham. Raganero kwakwe unte zini togwenyu. Nek zi ohanda yoha wihtun yat deha ganirakwe. Zi nuer ao jokwa templar al gwego tadinya rodarhox. Ne onha at getsanis. Zi gat get sun aria a higunsa gandanu agat gato zi ne saga raskanex.
It one day star.
Onisa Jerha.
Ya Otena Gwanek. Gwanek.
Redunagedu, the what did you runyana? Runajagedu, not the ratu than Yakodunis.
How it was? Nexi Dosa is it Nakahonda di Yahaze.
Ana hoda de wat karitsa runyane.
Yogo da setu ga. Ha ha, zora go hadu. Is it as a datum?
Aska degeni asa gayeri. Aska dewa nyawe.
And your balance is broken again.
This is how yonder negiga.
Let's see. Who is that?
Hmm. Waguya that sorry.
Ah, when you do use the dirty under the foot, I had the way Zaka and the suit on the knob, and the work career to Nyasi.
Did the what Karitsa Rooney?
Whose turn is it this time?
Easy as a yacht away.
Oscar, Degany, Asa, Gayerdi, Whisk, Yayak, Lada, Sadegu, Jotu, Oyerdi. Whiskey you want it, Igni you want it, Asa you want it, Gayerdi you want it, Whisk you want it, Yayak you want it,
Hera
you want it, Sadegu you want it, Jutti you want it,
Eidu Jirasu you gonna walk it with.
Wasa Oska, Wasa Degini, the Wasa Asa, the Wasa Gayerdi, the Wasa Whisk, the Wasa Yayak.
What have we here?
You look familiar. Where have I seen you before? That wasn't very nice.
Let me go!
Listen to that. He knows English.
Small for a savage.
You're spirited too!
We have questions for your elders. Only tell us where your village is, boy, and you can go.
Best do as he asks, child.
I could snap your neck, you know. A little more pressure. And pop. The sad little flame of your life extinguished. You are a nothing. A speck of dust. You and all your ilk. Living in the dirt like animals. Oblivious to the true ways of the world. The wiser among you recognize the shape of the future. They throw themselves at our feet and beg mercy. But not you, it seems. No. You cling desperately to your ways, too ignorant to know your folly. But I am not unkind. And so I spare you, that you may carry word to your people. Let them know the sooner we are given what we seek, the sooner you can return to your pathetic, empty lives. A fair trade, is it not?
What is your name?
Charles Lee. Why do you ask?
So I can find you.
I look forward to it.
Hanno guardi!
Doge!
Hanno guardi!
Doge jena vas! Koiges, koiges! Anto jona ratne!
Johto, John! Onok ti onsa dego! Onok!
Jartik, andere!
Sozi onogo, ono! Fatstek. Radun hagedu. Onak ti on zatni gonrat zatni du hage.
Dodek, dodek!
Anserek. Toga zun haak. Ansesege. Nek ti zaderi ondarak. Dinawe. Adini kwek gun hage.
Naga isse.
Jag tror att ni går mot. Så då det vinner där unga.
More or less.
Gat, ingeni o tasseraya. Oyaner wan geni wanun dosse aedeni roroke. Dino hoda de dom dom ne ayogara hoye ori wage. Andi jatas sawane aedeni sto zera roroke. Awan to ene kane to ta di jat ka thuni hoye ne aedeni zi na kwa tsari. Waskweni, ya sozi de wantore. There's a tinu where your dick on there. Zaha ga yo yanere.
Yum zaskats.
Nek ti toni gari was tona yo tuhage. No na aska gui dene ne. The wasa ga yeri ni hadi runungwe. Ka'a ka hunna na dahwa de. Sos no na aska na nage ne. Ta de wat na neda. Iga gar hagunsu an to ratu. Ga un zage un da di taru gardu ne zosse raska de wa nyawa na hati hage ja te skari u sta yuki ya kwa ta ze te
sego ino tumne
ha ne ti za ha akta da hone no haje te dun zo hun jok na e de waire to ga ya ho te na thai de waire to ga ya thai de wa de ri yo to are na za wa ne
tok ni ko hak wa ge rek ta gedi hu nyani o nirt ti ya ge rat
ti ga wa ni yo to agot yo ti na ku ni Zaha gasto zeryo hage diniyot ne oya.
Nekti ya tamdo era ye edine de ne gahun daage.
Ya ta diodun zohun unka ye goderi andarage wahi. Hau yungeni dogas ki doga andeni gweni toya ye edine we ne dosa ya ye edini raada ne ne un zaage.
Waderi anda tsirakso ne giga.
I believe that's gonna get a pussy.
Neck duck, sir.
Thank you.
Deni raat tha.
Zodzi won doorne.
Ohni otzi isere zaha se sastege doga ya cha sa datrege.
Nexi ohne yaone doga ant jada ne deno gihie.
Doga oya wat ti nach kunyanyo akta satka zera. Nahoda, what got ni gurruni?
Yet the wakakwenyo agwegu yam geni haraunge. Gaon ga der harde zinura agwegu an siroroge. Ga duga isere yat the gayeri zinigu yam geni yam. Toad for harde ge.
Has to be somewhere around here. Question is, where exactly? Location. voice dead. Are you kidding me? Flame of feather, 3. Okay, fine. Good. I have all the feathers.
The way not out and go. What the guns just don't the honor. Yeah, say
good day to me, don't my denny water or get the Then a dozen zero zuzi will get it.
Uncle Hunya, can adapt the exot codina gerenio, ton di jadora de. Don't you snore on dio, quat de. Not quenius you can hear at the. Kaya tanoro ne giga de ham tanega. Onek tiya de wateri ho kwenyas tage ne sa oyera. Kada denak dotas aun dasa de sanuni. Toga anse sadova te. And the Wadu Negene Gario, Tano Yan Wadora Terayan Dame.
A gua next is in what it's a meal.
Ona Jujera, don't own it to your setari, the Nume Gujat Darorox Negundirio. Your Sumagaro de
wheel.
The what's gone hookwa. The Gahnegi Rakanak Pio Negana Yutkar Hara. How ki oya dijat kar hara. Kaan to zat kar hara.
Kaan ka niyat.
Yo yanere, how jade nyanda ne zaha gari ok dawana ye de niyena. Dini gari wais yu genir hara.
The
West, the Dexanios Nizaana. Ya, Kayanguire Danu Gahure, Onaya, Anga Daksa, De Neganehu, Negigas Kayada, Gesnu Sage, Ankats de Zianjena, Onakis cannot assume an anke, Toga Oskenun to Ayungeniga, and Wadego, the Guaderoro.
Look at that.
Tamoga the Hutos. And then he wrote again, you know, hold that they don't zone. On the Jatka Zera named Karharakwa.
Let's see.
Yama. Jadum zoni sego, nectiate to gain inactus. Honestly, the denizaru and jadora de toga itinere yat dae de nocta.
Yat the wag der yon dare.
Cunye taqua, does a da de taq, neat nise.
I didn't notice him, but fine by me. Wise clue. What is it this time? Obviously a deer. That's what I'm looking for. That's what I was looking for. we go. More than... Wait, what? No way. Ah, it was saved. Well, too bad, I guess.
Gana dogu?
Ona awa ne. Otku.
You know what I mean. Though it was quite easy. Easier than I thought.
Aguahua gets hornige. What's getting ya got it? Yawa.
I'm the Jatandi owner. I always see Ronaja girl who didn't go around that ne. The Nojera ya ezo de Tiena.
Next yato deot.
Good job.
Rat dokawa hagari hunya.
Let's see.
Gaderian, Dare, these are the Hoye wash on a Jera Gia, Garhag on Chedaweta. On a Jera Gia, Deatia Jat Dara near it, ne Oya Ganyoke Haga di Waterio. Una was Sundade, Donza Deri Hua Seraguase. Yohunja no Runge, Yunga de Nadaya, Danune, Omha Junga Deri Wayani, ne. Ayetia se doni sege unjunhunza.
Ara haja di dogane gando, ayetiri hune yukiswas, saha o disas dasereyanda ne.
Yungwa dora is in a ton ayadewa yer hage. Yungwa yat do dar he un zino gayera, ne deeti swat neda. Danu ne dogat ton o de wayere, yot derum ayungwa jonha se.
Onu jera di toni ori hoana ne ai de wada den hodu. Onu hoda tiga.
Kani hoha.
Ane?
Greetings, Guardian.
Are you a spirit?
You may think of me as such.
Where am I?
You are where you were before. If you mean to ask what it is you now see, it is known as the Nexus. From here, probabilities are calculated so that the proper path may be chosen.
What path?
Yours.
You need not understand.
Follow me.
What have you done to me?
Selected a form familiar to your culture. It is designed to ease navigation. We have waited millennia for your arrival. You, who will bring to him the last piece, that he may open the door.
I do not understand.
Nor need you. I sense my words cause pain, but such was not my intention. You are important, child, in more ways than you will ever know. As we speak, forces gather in secret, preparing to seize control of the land. If they succeed, the sanctuary will be breached. Yours is a special lineage. Past, present, future. Many are connected to you. Many who have changed the world, who will change the world. So too shall you. I have called you here that you might know your duty. You must protect the sanctuary from those who would undo our work.
What sanctuary? What work?
Maintaining your current course will result in a negative outcome. Premature access will destabilize the region. Your village and its people will be destroyed.
What am I to do?
You will learn of a man who will provide additional training. Seek this symbol. No doubt you have many questions. Time will see them answered. For now, you must follow, leading the layer.
I don't know where the first hit comes from. I don't know how the second was hit, but very well have it, you prick.
Radun hagedu, got nuwe ni satka, to tiga gari wayarunitstu.
Adun heads wagenat duni. What garo di rungwe dayajadatka, agenat dunhase, o niokti akande. Dantune tiga runuwe, easy not gahanda di tunas. Gari was sivagaderi under, the no easy gi oni. Arahaja diza detni gorizu, ne dosa seri wayena.
Yungar haratstone, ayedewa dunhunjanuna. Nexti da sherry de nit nise. De ot danu haje on hunjage danu ya taondo ayungwa da se dunhage.
yaka athagits ko dage tanu agader harda dene ayde wa wa da ne
wa unya to dari sigi owadu era osete
ohnu jera ti te sadari huwa deniani
aze go ya tak kweni dagori huwa deni yaha sagi ga ase chandi jina ho da ze sakti tkara kune gosh Tonu e dagatka tone gari huayer nitsto. Ne egi garun gwera hawi o hiasnena di nio di zatni staha wa shagosnena.
Yama.
Seri asadoga, nekti gets hani sudi ezo zar hare. Was se zakane gari huayro nitsu sa tahatsari.
Leaving home was harder than I thought. I expected the journey would fill me with a sort of pride, a sense of accomplishment. But whatever it was that carried me away from home soon fled, replaced by questions, and no small amount of doubt. Had I been too hasty? Had I made a mistake? The others in the village, they thought this was something I wanted, something I chose to do. But it never felt that way to me. No. It was not a choice. It was an obligation. Because if not me, then who?
For everything. Now that was lucrative. Not sure that was very respectuous, but respectful, sorry. My friend slipped. To stay focused. forgot how huge the map was. It's on the part of it.
Get out of the way! After him!
I didn't remember that. Playing around in Davenport. The main is always
hello.
Such.
Hello!
You must be one of them native fellas from the, what's it called? Iroquois tribe. Aye. You from that?
Course not, Terry. Iroquois ain't a tribe.
Is so.
Is not. The Iroquois is a confederation.
Confeder what now?
Confederation, ya Tony. It's a group, an alliance. Lots of different kinds of people, all united.
Right. Like I said, a tribe.
Listen, ya toddy-headed twiddle poop. There's a difference between a tribe and a confederation, and it's not my fault your skull's too thick to make sense of it.
Who are you calling a twiddle poop, you crump buck scab? Hey now, this is between me and him.
Yeah, mind your business.
Okay. Where is the manor? There
just
it is.
Give it a few days. Tend to the wounded, resupply, and come up with a plan. Private matters being discussed here. Best you move along.
This place is quite a mess.
What?
I was told you could train me.
No. Go away!
I'm not leaving! I need a place to camp. This should do. There must be another way in.
Please, all I ask is a moment of your time.
I apologize if I've been unclear or otherwise confused you with my words. It was never my intention to mislead, so let me try to clarify. Get the hell off my land.
Coming up!
Okay, well, let's try the balcony then.
Just hear me out. What are you so afraid of?
Afraid? You think I'm afraid of anything? Least of all a self-important little scab like you? Or you might dream of being a hero, of riding to rescues, of saving the world. But stay this course, and the only thing you're gonna be is dead. The world's moved on, boy. Best you do too.
I will not leave, do you hear me? I'm never leaving. Just wait, old man. I will not be defeated so easily.
These are square toes. This'll be easy.
That's what you said last time, and I wound up with a dead horse and a dark eye.
Who are you?
No one you need concern yourself with, little britches.
Best cut for something bad happens.
No.
Can't say we didn't warn ya.
Why are you here? What do you want?
Best to ask the boss man.
You working for the old man, then? That it? Maybe this will get you talking.
Sorry.
Not your fault. This whole place is ready to come down. Goddamn miracle it hasn't already. Anyway, who are you?
My name is Rado Hangado.
Right. Well, I'm not even going to try and pronounce that. Now, tell me why you're here.
I was told to seek this symbol.
Do you even know what that symbol represents? Or what it is you're asking for?
No.
And yet, here you are.
The spirit said that...
Spirits of yours have been harassing the assassins for centuries. Ever since Ezio uncorked the bottle. But you don't even know what an assassin is, do you? Well, best settled in then. I've got a story to tell, and it's gonna take a while to get it all out.
I would have loved.
And so, this is why the assassins have dedicated themselves to the pursuit of the Templars. Because if they succeed, your spirit's visions will become reality.
Then I will stop them.
Oh, I have no doubt you'll try. Come on. I've something to show you. Careful. Wasn't a joke when I said this place was coming apart.
Why don't you repair it?
What's the point? Besides, I don't have materials for the job.
So buy them.
Look at me. You think I can just march into some store purse full of pounds and go shopping?
Yes. Why not?
I'm so naive. This way. You can just come in here, throw those on, and call yourself an assassin.
I did not. I would never presume...
That's all right. I know they've a certain allure. Very well. I'll train you. Then we'll know if you've the right to wear those robes.
Thank you.
Name's Achilles. Come on, then. We've work to do.
You are a speck of dust, a nothing. You and all your kind. Living in the dirt like animals, oblivious to the true ways of the world.
What do the Templars want?
What they've always wanted. Control. They see an opportunity in the colonies. A chance for new beginnings, unfettered by the chaos of the past. This is why they backed the British. Here they have a chance to illustrate the merits of their beliefs. A people in service to the principles of order and structure.
I have seen what is to come if they succeed. They have to die, don't they? All of them. Even my father.
Especially your father. He's the one holding the whole thing together.
So I trained. In running, in climbing, in fighting, in falling. And for every lesson that concerned the body, there were two that concerned the mind. Language, philosophy, logic, the arts. Achilles taught most often of the assassins and Templars, their structures, origins, and purpose. Centuries of history condensed into a few short days. I told him of the men who had burned my village, of Charles Lee, and my promise to him. Achilles explained that Lee and his followers were Templars, and that they were led by none other than my own father. If I was to serve the Order, these men would become my targets. So I worked harder, learned faster. But for all my progress, it was clear that I still had much to learn. My training had only just begun.
Indeed. And it will have to continue in another session. Ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for your time. This was the Assassin's Creed Marathon. I will see you all another time, and I wish you a good day, a good evening, and a good night.